Queens driver is killed by a vehicle making an illegal maneuver. Police say the accident happened Thursday, just before 5 o'clock in Middle Village. They say John Rizzuto was driving on Metropolitan Avenue when Anthony Garcia made an illegal U-turn and crashed into him. Rizzuto died at the hospital. Garcia was issued a summons.
In the wind.